Hey YouTube, we are back with the third, and this is the final video. Final video for the night. This is very time consuming. We are back with the third and final Masked Singer reaction video for tonight.
Yep.
And we're reacting to
Raccoon.
We see that a lot in the comments. People saying you gotta react to Raccoon. So here we are, reacting to Raccoon. So y'all stay tuned, that video will be down below. Oh boy, I wasn't expecting that.
No.
I thought he was gonna be singing something emotional when he was down on one knee, yeah. And that was not what I was expecting. Thank you. Cowboy. Oh, look at him, boy. Raccoon crossing. Coffee. And boxing.
Again.
And bubbles. Rocky Balboa. Sylvester Stallone. I don't know what this is, man. I'm trying to think of a boxing movie or a boxer who also is an actor. This old and retired.
Because you can't say Michael B. Jordan.
Yeah, he ain't a real boxer though, for real. That voice.
It's deep and raspy. Oh, there,
cowboy. Yeah.
He was from Texas or something.
I don't know. I'm feeling this whole Western vibe they got going on.
Another song?
No.
Maybe.
I don't know what this is.
I think it's
a star square dance, boy. That's funny. Uh-oh. Go on out there, Jenny. Ironically enough, I am feeling this performance. I think he did pretty good, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. That wasn't bad, man. If he's old. If he's an old dude, then that ain't
bad. He gotta be. His voice is like... Yeah. I'm
watching. Yes, we knew each other. Did we have a one-night stand? Okay. This man said Raccoon's don't tell. Uh-oh.
What did you think, Joe?
Well, I'm speechless, much like the raccoon was during the song.
Shade, what?
Seriously.
Don't make fun of my boyfriend.
I'm in trouble.
You are in big trouble.
And I can't believe Mickey Rourke is back.
All right, so just how does Mickey see himself?
I can't wait to see this, this portrait they finna bring up. This clown, boy, this would be funny. He finna be like on a horse, like wrangling or something. Let me just see.
Men in Black, please reveal the masterpiece.
That's not what I was expecting.
I love raccoons anyway. They're so mischievous.
Look at this picture. This is an interesting old dude.
Yeah.
Bro.
Oh, there's another Batman clue. This new package really set him on a new off-ramp. A lot of people that don't realize this, who was an actual successful boxer, who won over a dozen fights, is Tony Danza.
Ah, yes.
Got into the business
with some... It looked like that voice. That voice fit his face.
Track, okay? This person was a
boxer before.
Okay.
And that is Rocky.
That's what I said. No. But
who is it?
Poor little
Batman.
I don't know. I have no idea. But he was Rocky Balboa. That's boxing. That's also a film. It's a good fit. The voice actually, man, his voice don't sound like that. A little bit, but not really.
Here,
you know, the movie The Champ, the big time legendary Oscar winner John Voight
starring. Okay.
Angelina
Jolie's dad. Yeah. He did some acting also.
Not to me. Kind of. Nah. It is a character. And he loved himself some her.
Right.
I don't know what they got going on, but I can't wait to hear this story behind this boy.
Yeah, it's like, oh my god, I remember.
Yeah, goodness, I knew it was you. But anyway, who do you think it is? Any guesses? Any clues?
Rocky Balboa.
I'm saying, don't say nothing like Michael B. Jordan. That Tyson Fury one you did, horrible. Who you think it is?
Rocky Balboa.
Who is Rocky Balboa, though? That's the character from the movie Rocky.
I think a boxer.
Yeah, but who's the actor?
I don't know.
I'm going with the same. I'm going down the same path here. Sylvester. That's hard to say his last name.
Wait,
it's not
his
real name? And that's based on, I think. Okay, anyway, the actor Sylvester's S. Because I always mess up the last name. That is who I'm going with.
Yeah.
That is who Brittany is going with as well. And y'all let us know who y'all think it is down below. And we will see y'all in the next video. We are out. All right, guys, we are back. And that is because your boy Raccoon went home. They grabbed him by the tail, sent him flying, shot the raccoon. He is going home. So y'all stay tuned because we will be doing
this. We'll be doing the reveal.
We will be doing the unmasking of Raccoon. I bet they are. Ew. You say, Seashell.
Yes.
You are definitely safe.
And Russian doll.
Both of them are safe.
The raccoon!
Oh, he ready to pop the guns. He looks so small compared to Russian doll up there.
Yeah, Russian doll.
Yeah, I know. I know. Yes. I'm waiting on this. Oh, this be the embarrassing part for them, boy. Because they be saying some stuff that be hilarious. Who winning?
Oh,
Big Ken. No, not even the voice. No.
I don't know his voice though.
My guy can talk like this.
You don't talk nothing like dude.
The coffee beans in the clue packages remind me of Danny DeVito, who's in a coffee commercial. And
okay.
This is Danny DeVito.
Yeah.
No, that man.
A
short.
Boxer? I mean, maybe he box.
No!
Little league or something. I can't believe he ain't really sticking with it. I'm more, I can't even focus because I'm so disappointed.
You spit off with my type today.
Now, that did remind me of someone I interviewed not that long ago. I think this might be Gary Busey.
Good guess.
Okay. What's interesting about that is that Gary Busey was Nicole's first impression guest.
Mmm.
You sticking with that?
Might as well.
I'm going to stick with Gary.
That was a lot. Yes.
Okay. Well, Robin, your first impression guest was Danny DeVito.
Yes.
Oh, wow. What?
Big surprise, Ken, isn't that?
Are you sticking with that?
Everybody picking Danny DeVito? How tall is he?
I thought he was short. Like, shorter than me.
I'm gonna stick with Tony Danza as my final guess. Good guess. I wish I could steal that one, too.
Okay, well, Charlie, who do you think the raccoon is?
Don't say Danny DeVito.
I'm gonna have to go with Robin here, the guy that looks like he runs a okay.
I definitely can see that too. Not because of what it is, but because that voice looks like that face.
Yep.
Like that voice matches. Look at this fool. He grabbed at his pants. Taking his belt off.
Whoa. Wait a minute.
And we're about to get demonetized.
What's he trying to take his pants off?
This is hilarious, man.
That's the guy from Spy Kids, the uncle.
Nobody gets him, though, right?
No.
Nobody says it. There we go, man. This guy's hilarious. It's hard for me to get a grasp of his height, but I can't really gauge it. But anyway, safe to say that was extremely shocking because I had no clue. That would have been I can't say that was my last guess because I never would have guessed it. That thought never even crossed my mind at all. Y'all let us know. Well, did you think it was him?
No.
Who did you think it was? I can't remember. Nobody?
Rocky.
Oh yeah, that's right. As y'all can see, we were way off. Y'all let us know down in the comments who y'all thought it was. And don't lie because we know y'all not think it was this dude.
Right.
But anyway, we'll be back with more Mass Singer reaction videos. We'll see y'all next time. We're out.